so now let's put it together, okay? Slow is always more difficult, but slow gets you to thinking, to put together what your body movement should be. So there's a give and take. But I think for our purposes, we're going to take a medium pace, but on the slower side, okay? It'll work. Okay, so have the confidence. I'll try to call the movements a little bit early. So don't panic, okay? Just keep your cool, okay? Let's just see how it goes. Get the experience, okay? Good Tai Chi posture, dropping the shoulders. Flick, loose knees. Sunken chest, tongue on your palate, good thoughts, head erect. Commencing form. Shift weight to the right, allowing the heel to come up on the toe. Off the ground, open. Toe, arch heel, hands rotate to the middle of the thighs. Take a deep breath in as we elevate both hands. Reverse the process. Make yourself small. Drop the shoulders, flex the knees. Left hand in the center, right hand rises up higher, open to the ceiling, repulse the monkey. Bring it to the ear, turn the head and neck as you repulse the monkey. Push forward, pull back. Leave the right hand in the center, left hand up higher as you glance, open to the ceiling, bring it to the ear, turn the head and neck, meet in the center, push forward, pull back. We're going to brush our knee. T stance, set it up correctly. Right hand higher, left hand at your shoulder. On a T stance, storing the energy on our right. Multitask. Ear, hand down, heel out. Turn the hips and waist. Brush your knee. Sit back, sit down. Twist step, left hand higher, drill down on the left. Set it up correctly, all together. Ear, hand, heel. Turn the hips and waist, brush your knee. Sit back, sit down. Twist step, hold your ball. On a T stance, we're going to part the wild horse's mane. T stance, L stance. Bottom hand advances to go up the horse's mane. Bow stance. Sit back, sit down. Twist step. T stance, hold your ball on a T. Step out on an L. Bottom hand advances. Bow stance to go up the horse's mane. Cloud hands. Flip the forward hand, join it with the back hand. We're at 3 o'clock. Let's get out to 9 o'clock. How? Sit back, sit down. Twist step, 12 o'clock, stem and a dangle. To get to 9, we're gonna have to pivot on our left heel, 9 o'clock. Two things happen. Flip the hands, close the feet. 12 o'clock, stem and a dangle. Use your hips and waist to get out to 3. Two things happen. Flip the hands, open the feet. 12 o'clock stem and a dangle. This time 9 o'clock, only one thing happens. Flip the hands. Move the hips and waist to 12. Move the hips and waist to 3. Two things happen. Flip the hands, close the feet. Stem and a dangle at 12. 9 o'clock, two things happen. Flip and open. Stem and a dangle. 3 o'clock, only one thing happens. Flip the hands. But at 12 o'clock, we come up as a golden cockerel. Right hand comes up, right foot comes up, left hand pushes down. Shift weight to the right, left hand comes up, left foot comes up, all together push down on the right. Down. 50-50. Shift weight to the left, right hand on the outside, kick out, right, follow with your eyes, follow with your hand, down, Shift weight to the right, left hand on the outside, left foot coming up. Follow with your eyes, follow with your hand. Holding your ball on a T stance, we're going to grasp the bird's tail. Step out, bottom hand advances to ward off. Turn the hips and waist, grasp the bird's tail. Turn at the hips and waist, contact push through the center. Separate and roll back and sit down. Spiral up and lunge forward. Other side, sit back, sit down. Twist step, right hand on the top, left hand on the bottom. T stance, we're gonna ward off. Step out on an L, forearm your opponent. Grasp the bird's tail. Look back, turn, contact, push, separate, roll back, sit down, spiral up, then forward, apparently closed. We're in a bow stance. Sit back, sit down, twist in, twist out, twist in. Embrace the tiger, right hand on the inside. Shift the weight over, rotate on your wrists. Palms are facing you at chest level. Bring the tiger slightly closer. Keep that contact, push him out. Separate the energy, drop the shoulders, flex the knees. Wrap around, heel up, off the ground, toe down, heel down, closing form. Okay, very good. You got it, right? 10 movements, or if you counted, 8 movements, all done within 5 minutes or so. Okay? So, it's sort of, let's say, you can work at it as a drill by doing the entire 10 movements, and then maybe, you know, understanding where the sequencing comes from, what comes after, what movement comes first and second. And then don't quit. You need to then pull out separate movements and say, I need to work on brush knee, then drill that, and then put it back in, work it through again, and do that with the other movements that you don't understand. Watch the video, scrub it back and forth. I think you've made really, really big gains, okay? But then I see that there are little places where you can clean up, but that's your journey. That's good because you've accomplished something. You set up your platform in which to build again. So I can't say enough. I really do see improvement, but that gives me more incentive and motivation to then teach you a little bit more, okay? So good job. I think that we have maybe 6 minutes. There is noise out there. So let's just internalize everything. Watch me do what your body feels it should be doing, and we can do the 10 form one more time. Okay? Ready? Good Tai Chi posture. You can hear what you can. If you can't, just make it up. Yang 10 form. Commencing form. Shift weight to the right. Open, rotate the hands, deep breath, elevate, reverse, make yourself small. Repulse of the monkey, right hand higher, ear, turn, meet, slide. Left hand higher, open to the ceiling, ear, turn, meet, slide. Brush knee. T stance, right hand higher, left hand to the shoulder. Multitask. Set it up correctly. Ear, hand, heel. Turn the hips and waist. Brush your knee. Sit back, sit down. Twist step. Set it up correctly. Left hand higher. All together. Ear, hand, heel. Turn the hips and waist, brush your knee. Sit back, sit down, twist step, hold your ball, We're going to part the wild horse's mane, T stance, L stance, bow stance. Sit back, sit down, twist step, T stance, L stance, part the wild horse's mane. Sets us up for cloud hand. Flip the forward hand, join it with the back hand. Sit back, sit down, twist step, 12 o'clock. Pivot out, 9 o'clock. Two things happen, flip and close. 12 o'clock. 3 o'clock, two things happen, flip and open. 12 o'clock. 9 o'clock, only one thing happens. 12 o'clock. 3 o'clock, two things happen, flip and open, close. 9 o'clock, two things happen. 3 o'clock, only one thing happens. Shift weight to the left at 12, come up as a golden cockerel. Down, shift weight to the right, push down, pull up, golden cockerel. Down, gather energy, right hand on the outside, right foot coming up, kick out right. Down, left hand on the outside, left foot coming up, kick out left. Holding your ball on a T stance, we're going on the right now, okay? Out into the side, ward off. Turn the hips and waist, grasp the bird's tail. Turn, contact, push. Separate, roll back, sit down, spiral up. Lunge forward, other side, sit back, sit down, twist step, center with the ball on a T, out into the side, ward off. Turn the hips and waist, grasp the bird's tail. Contact, push, separate, roll back, sit down, spiral up, then out. Apparently closing, how? Sit back, sit down first, then pivot in, then pivot out, then pivot in. Embrace the tiger, right hand on the inside, move over, rotate on the wrist, so now the palms are facing you up at chest level. Bring the tiger closer, push him out. Separate the energy, drop the shoulders, make yourself small as you now obey gravity and close your form. Okay, really good job. See you next time as we close our form. Okay, see you next time. Good job.